Glittering thing, that's all it was. A bauble, a trinket. Yet it caught my eye. Why be tempted by such gilded nothings?
It's funny to think about, but
wait,
she could be reading.
I'll have a look over
right
there.
Now. This shirt reeks.
I wonder who that was.
I gotta get a spare uniform.
Still no word from our sisters. Strange.
And we come from better families.
Wages, this is the worst decision.
Call if you need help.
So let's see. What was it?
Ugh, filthy air. Disgusting. Can't be good for you.
Someone broke the door.
Ah! Brianna Ashworth, curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey. But equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
That sounded like...
What?
Broken glass.
We're closed. All right, we're open, but please, welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? Farewell, and do take care out on the streets.
Maybe some steeped porridge and chamomile will do the trick.
I'll find you! I swear!
Did anyone ever find out what happened to Pearlton and Lieutenant Culver's?
They probably ran off, you ask me. Must have had a thing for each other.
No, she went missing a day before he did. And someone found an officer's pistol in the gutter. I think something else happened.
Huh? Conservatory. What do those walls hide?
Mamma mia, Angela,
Enrico said to give you his regards.
That donkey-faced cretin can open his wrist for all I care. Did you bring me something?
Something feels wrong.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Holy shit!